better attention to detail Saturday night against Maine. That was probably the best game we've played all year. We were dialed in to every game situation, and that's really what I think any coach right now is trying to seek, is that consistency in both your mental and physical games.
And anytime you start a season, the first 8 games, you're 6-1-1, I think your team's going to be happy, and being top 10 in the country is definitely something you kind of look at it first, and you're like, well, you know, it's something you work forward to. Like, you know, last year, you know, we were close. I think 14th was the closest we got, and a couple of us talked about it, how cool it would be to be, you know, one of those top teams, you know, where you see your top 10 throughout the whole year. It's something that you want to be consistently too. You don't want to just be, you know, one and done.
I think our confidence is very high. At least it should be. We've played well to start. We've had some success. We've battled adversity. We've found ways to win games even when we haven't played our best, which is a sign of a good team. Obviously, to be recognized in the national poll is great, but it's a long season. We have a lot of work to do. I think everyone in the locker room knows that.
We're all having, you know, tons of fun. I think that's when the game's the easiest, you know, when the whole group's having fun and everyone's getting along, and I think it's easy to kind of, you know, gain momentum, and especially coming off a sweep. I mean, you know, we're going in there with a lot of confidence and almost can't wait for the games to get started.
Our guys know what's expected and what we need to do to be successful on the road. It's really just about going out and executing, but we're not afraid to, you know, go out on the road. I think these are great challenges for our young team right now, and Providence is certainly going to be a very tough place to play. You know, it's a smaller ice sheet. They're a physical team. They're very well coached, very disciplined. You know, so we're going to have to fight for every inch of space out there. But I think we have to feed off of our confidence level right now, and our work ethic is very strong, and we have great belief in that locker room, and we have to use that and take it on the road with us.